through. By the way, I have a full version of Fusion 360 tutorial.
Okay, well, we're going to use the external mic.
But
the lighting around the garage, just trying this camera set up out, and looks pretty good. I don't have all the lights on right now, but kind of take you for a tour.
Accessible by making them components initially, but if you create components afterwards,
Angus,
the penalty to draw
yeah.
the scroll, and then
anyway,
we lose access to that feature tree, which is not
looking
very
good.
Time to change things. So this headphones holder is pretty simple. We're doing an extrude, and then I'm going to do another extrude to give it a nice
pretty much another shot of the garage. Yeah,
basically
that's my heater.
Lots of pillows, which make everything.
It's
nice
spring,
nice.
But it's still like getting below freezing at night. So
that's going to be
anyway.
And I'm going to do the
just trying this out. Talk
here.
A little bit.
Okay. Sketch workflow.
I've got the TacStar
shotgun
mic on this thing,
like
and I'm behind the camera, obviously.
Like
so
that.
I'm hoping it looks pretty good.
Out.
All right, well, I think that's a good test foot.
Yeah.